8:39, an epic battle is kicking off today on the fields at UC Davis, but the players are a little mechanical in their movements.
Yeah, KCRA3's Sharon Kadushams joins us live. We mean that literally at UC Davis, where they're playing robot soccer, right, Sharakina?
Yeah, there's one right there. This robot has basically been throwing soccer balls and now kicking soccer balls and doing a much better job of it, I'm sure, than I could. And so the young ladies who helped design and put this robot together are Rachel Jenkinson and Grace Sadukos of St. Francis High School. So huge competition this weekend. This is nationwide. They told me there are some 1,800 teams nationwide competing in this, ladies. So tell me about the science and engineering that goes into it before you even come out here.
Well, for the science and engineering, right when we get the game, we actually do a brainstorming process right away. We have the whole team, even parents, even volunteers, and we sit down, what shall we do to get this game, for the alliances, for our team members. How should we win? How should we nicely do it? Grace should be professional to do it. That's how we call in first.
Yeah, Grace, you were telling me earlier it's like a whole year of preparation sometimes before you even come out here. I love the name, by the way, Fembots. I see that really displayed clearly out on the front, your team name. So, Rachel, tell me what you think, how well you think you'll do against all these other teams that are going to be out here this weekend.
I think that we are going to do really well. We've worked really hard on this robot. He's done amazing, and he's awesome. I hope that we do well.
He moves around well. Let's call him a she, since we're the Fembots. What do you think? Can we make it dance? You think it'll dance?
I think it can dance.
Or just kick a ball, because I would kind of like to see it dance. Anyway, if you want to check this out for yourself, you can head out here to the UC Davis Pavilion. The event is free. It goes today till 4 p.m., and then again tomorrow from 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. And they're vying for, you know, really lots of pride, really. But then the winners of this competition will go on to the Nationals, where a total of 1,800 teams will be represented. I know. Check that out, right? How cool. From all across the country. Hey, can soccer players hang like this, the way that this robot's going to hang?
It depends on who they are.
Maybe. Maybe not as well. Back to you.
Wow, that is really impressive. I mean, you know what I'm so amazed by is that some of these kids, like the ones you just interviewed, the freshmen in high school.
I know, and already they're learning software, already they're learning engineering and design. And you heard her say, Deirdre, the mathematics, just the work that they do behind the scenes can take them up to a year before they can get out here.
Well, I see and hear job security there for them because they have such a bright future ahead of them. Thanks so much, Sharakina, for bringing us the robot.
It's really
soccer.
Cool. I'm worried about doing that California Mission project here in a few years. How am I going to build a robot?
Talk to one of them.
Help build.
Yeah, bring them over.
No, that's really impressive. So good luck to our St. Francis team there.